as you see, just finished up that last one. You notice it's always a little bit of trash. They cleaned up a lot of it, but that's been a kind of a construction site. The guy's been repairing it for the past couple of months. So when you see a lot of trash in that property, I kind of leave it to them to pick it up, because you know they got to pick up behind themselves. I'm not gonna sit up here and pick up their beer cans, their water bottles, and all that, because it's just the construction people leaving that mess. So when you see the trash in that yard, when I'm blowing and cleaning and cutting and all that, you know why it's there, and you know why I'm not picking it up. But that one's done. We on to the next one. As you see, look. Can't go that way. But the clouds are getting ugly out here. So we got a lot of rain coming. So I may not get no more in for today. But we got two of them done so far. And we gonna go from there. We gonna pull up on the next yard and see what happens.